Ben Carson, the neurosurgeon. Ben Carson, the presidential candidate. Ben Carson, straight out of Compton. Or West Palm, that is. Carson says when he was a young man, he used bats, bricks, and knives to settle disputes. He sounds a lot more like Tony Montana than he does a neurosurgeon from Tony West Palm. The good news is the GOP finally found a candidate to take on the real Teflon Don, Mr. Trump.